is too damaged by dark energon to sustain life on Cybertron. In order to repair itself, the core must shut down for millions of years. Carrying the power of the Matrix of Leadership inside him, Optimus Prime must sadly order the evacuation of the entire planet if the race of Transformers is to survive.
To all Autobots within range of this signal, our planet is dying. We have no choice but to take to the stars. I am ordering the evacuation of all Autobot cities, effective immediately.
What was that?
I told you, to stay and defy me was to die, and no one defies Megatron.
Oh shit, Megatron's pissed.
He's insane.
Silverbolt, ready your soldiers. We need that gun offline now.
From Cybertron to fuel the gun. We'll follow the beam up to the station and shut it off.
That'll give the transports enough time to escape.
Keep moving. Head through the beam conduit.
Watch it! You're too close to that beam. You're either fried by radiation or zapped by a plasma flare.
No kidding. I can already feel it searing my circuits.
Dude, I just don't want to get blown up by a mine.
Nice flying, Autobots.
Wow. Is that the relay station?
Yes. It splits the beam to redistribute power. I never thought I'd have to see it again.
Kick in those afterburners, Autobots. Every second counts.
Terrific. Here comes the welcoming committee.
Time for some high-stakes dogfighting. Defender.
Be careful of the automated defenses.
Watch out for those rockets.
Sorry.
Much better. Yeah! That's our ticket inside the station. Shoot your way in!
We already shot our way in.
There! Disable the safety locks!
No problemo.
Destroy the control node! Step back! The crash
and
exposed some exhaust tubes
fall.
Up ahead. Looks like we found our entrance.
It's gonna be pretty choppy in those vents!
This must be the coolant.
The beam that powers the gun runs so hot, this entire area is dedicated to cooling it. If we can disrupt the cooling process, the gun won't be able to fire.
So how do we do that?
Well, I say we start blasting stuff.
Now you're talking, Silverbolt!
Blasting stuff! Like I didn't think of that before!
But nobody stand behind my enemies!
I prefer the flak to me. Pistol? I'm good with the pulse rifle I got. Whatever the fuck this cannon's called.
Intruder alert.
That got their attention. Decepticons incoming.
Activate that terminal. We need to pinpoint the location of the coolant pump so we can shut it down.
At your service.
More Autobots!
Damn it!
That runs so hot, this entire area is dedicated to cooling it. We can disrupt the cooling process. The gun will be
able
to fire.
Guns are generated by RNG. It's nice to know.
No,
I don't need
it.
I don't want to stop that. I think I got him!
Time to fly, but not right.
Got another rocket inbound!
Time to fly, but not recklessly?
Chew on this!
What kind of a spineless wimp are you, Silverbolt? You are a aerial bot!
I'm thrilled when Optimus named you leader of the squad instead of me.
Really, Air Raid? You picked now to talk about this?
No, hear me out. What I mean to say is, you don't entirely suck at the job. You know, for a guy who's afraid of heights and all.
Very funny, Air Raid.
It's a compliment.
Didn't seem like a compliment.
Enemy sight! My weapons need to cool off.
Maybe Optimus named me the leader of the aerial bot because he knew I had leadership skills. Oh, fuck. He said leadership skills, not self-preservation skills.
Good solid headshot.
more Decepticon bullshit destroyed.
Great job, guys!
Of the coolant. Get into the subcoolant car.
Weapons overheated.
There we go. Is there any Energon around here I could use? Fuck. That is not what I wanted to do. Well, I destroyed another Decepticon. So, progress, at least. Get out of my way!
Here, we can find the main control room. And flush the rest of the coolant out of
the
station.
Oh, thank you, Jetfire. I forgot you had
okay,
a helo.
We still have to flush the tanks. Head to the coolant control room.
Let's move, Autobots.
Who just died? Is it air raid? Ooh, that's... It was that LMG I was using in the Decepticon campaign. I want that.
Watch out! Cloakers!
Sound like Waspinator.
Nice job. Keep moving.
Why does everything bad have to happen to Waspinator?
So that's making it out of this. Focus, Air Raid.
You idiots, get down here!
No matter what, we will see this through. This is it. The coolant control room. You've got the control straight ahead.
Pistol. Shotgun. Man, where's that?
What the?
Scrap.
After all this time, you've come home.
Jetfire, how does he know you?
Long story. Megatron, enough lives have been lost. You've got to stop this madness.
You should have joined my Decepticons when you had the chance, Jetfire.
I wear the Autobot insignia with pride, Megatron.
There is no pride to be had in humiliation and death.
Up ahead,
Decepticons,
fire!
Attack!
I wish they'd run out of those projects. Here we go. Mine headed out.
Where's the problem? Those cons didn't know what hit them.
Your cause is lost, Autobots!
Never! We'll fight to our last spark!
Oh fuck, I'm still used to the dash pillar.
Take cover!
on, come on. Jetfire, where are you? I need medical attention. Fine, I was messing with Noel Ray. What happened to my robot LMG that I wanted?
I'm tired of this display. Minister, then bring me their heads!
Watch your heads! Die, Autobot!
Oh, son of a bitch! Scrap maker. It did not deliver.
That's good, right? This is good.
Jetfire, you were dead on. The station's coming apart at the seams.
Not fast enough, it isn't. When we get to the nerve center, we can really cause some damage.
Red Alert. Structural integrity at 90%.
Jump down through the coolant.
Alert. Energon beam integrity is compromised.
Incompetent fools! Find the Autobots!
What the fuck? Fight through the coolant tunnels in 23 seconds in aerial assault?
Immediately! The Autobots have overloaded the entire cooling system!
Yes, sir!
They're almost there, guys.
I know. Trip to call. He's a giant Godzilla-looking motherfucker in... Hell yes!
Intruders! Decepticons! Melt them down!
Burn through, Autobots! Don't even slow down!
I never do!
Red Alert. Structural integrity at 85%.
Quick, clean, efficient, perfect. Silverbolt, at your service.
Now I have a safe place and where to kill you from. I'm not getting down here.
Incoming grenade!
Gave that con a concussion.
Give me a second.
Die, you big son of a bitch.
Rockies, you'll have to do better than that. I see you, Autobot scum.
Serves you right. Drown in Energon? Didn't think that was possible. Everybody's dead. Well, almost everybody. That was fantastic.
All right, we're here. What now, Jetfire?
We need to overload the beam's pulse regulator. Hit those switches on the far panel.
I'll just start calling you Boom Boom.
Rockets! You'll have to do better than that! Push down the
No rocket trooper is a match for me. Choose what kind of vehicle you are, customize your power patterns and shit.
shit until the relationship with other Autobots and Decepticons.
That'd be dope as hell.
Clean, efficient, perfect. Shit!
I'm ready. Let's do this! Weapons too hot! Grenade coming in!
There we go.
Overload already!
No need to rush on my account. I like blasting Decepticons.
Every nanoquid longer means more Autobot deaths. Hold your ground. Here comes another wave.
Decepticons!
Weapon system recharging.
Be aware, I've launched a mine.
Jesus, Jetfire, I need your heals right now.
Goes that high? No, that's the point.
Time to get the fuck out of here.
Full thrusters! We need to find a way into that gun. We'll blow it up from the inside!
Now you're talking, Silverbolt!
That's a smart idea to keep a backup plan for your big-ass gun, Megatron. But then again, what would I expect from the leader of the Decepticons? Deception is literally in their name. Right to his death.
Fine. How do we get past it?
There are the controls.
Yeah, we're a bunch of brokers guarding it. I am so downloading a Payday 6 just for that. Just for that joke.
Opening. Let's move.
Crypticon, the
Autobots are keeping the rest of their transports grounded. Take aim at the planet's surface. Destroy Iacon City!
Oh, no.
Lord Megatron, readjusting alignment, initiating bombardment of Iacon.
What's that? Did that thing just talk?
Yeah, it did. And it's about to fire on Iacon. Autobots, there in the energy con.
That's not good.
Go now! Move!
Inside the gun now, Optimus. We'll disable it ASAP. And how exactly are we supposed to disable this thing? There's got to be some kind of weak point. Just keep flying. That sounded like laughter. Was that laughter?
Silver Ball, we're taking a pounding down here. Get that gun offline.
Come on, guys, hurry. Every time that gun fires, more Autobots die.
You cannot stop me, little Autobots. I am Crypticon. I am your death.
Oh, great Primus. I think this gun is a Cybertronian.
I live to serve Megatron and to destroy the Autobots.
Aim for the fuel cells on the back of the destroyer.
Silver, at your service.
Give me the rocket launcher. I'm gonna need it.
Here we go.
Ought to help out a lot.
Oh, shit.
fall. I rise, you fall. I always wanted to say that.
Is your destruction.
Context chambers. Keep going. Look out. Don't let those mashers catch you.
Crypticon, I have the coordinates for Optimus Prime's exact location. Target him now.
Jesus.
Did you hear that? One direct hit and Optimus is scrapped! Hurry!
Crypticon's a Cybertronian, right?
Yeah, so?
Then he must have a conversion cock. If we destroy it, he won't be able to stay online as a gun. He'll revert to his original
form. Oh, that almost smashed
me. Don't even know what his original form is!
Maybe not, but anything is better than this. Great idea, Air Raid.
Optimus Prime's location is now target locked. Powering up for maximum impact.
They're gonna kill Prime! Move, move, move!
Damn.
Going as fast as I can.
Destroy the turret!
Jetpack is going as good as done. Oh, how's it feel to hit nothing, bitch? Cheap Godzilla ripoff. Final boss battle against Crypticon.
Optimus, Trypticon is falling out of orbit.
We're tracking the descent, Silverbolt. We'll take it from here.
Thank you.